here I am, gonna get started taking out the flooring. I'm just working on the rubber part on this day. I might be working on, I try to always keep my work area clean. It makes for a smooth transition, easy to find tools, easy to know where you are. I highly recommend keeping a clean one.